Welcome back to GMA, live from Times Square.
As we told you, that severe weather we've been talking about all week long has hit Central Park. We had to evacuate.
Just for safety, but you know, those fans who camped out all week, they were not disappointed. We pre-taped three songs with Jungkook from BTS. He's kicking off our GMA summer concert series, and he'll be here in the studio in a moment to talk to us. But first, here's his hit, Euphoria. And we're so excited to have Jungkook from global music phenomenon BTS here with us in the studio. We thought we'd be in Central Park, but you know, the weather had other plans for us. So it's good to see you. As Koreans would say, 반갑습니다. You performed so well out there before the severe weather hit. But what's it like? What do you want to say to your fans who camped out all week?
일단은 오래 전부터 기다렸어요. 텐트도 쳤다고 해가지고 기다려서 감사하고, 원래 이제 공연장 도착해서도 그 밴드 에너지가 너무 좋아서 그 기운 받아서 막 하고 싶었는데, 이게 오늘은 좀 아쉬움적이 제 편이 아니었던 것 같습니다.
He basically said thank you to his fans for camping out, that he was excited about the energy and that he wanted to be able to, you know, sing for everybody. But I also wanted to ask you, you know, I know that some of your BTS members have heard you sing.
Yeah.
What do they think of your new music?
They have... They loved it.
That's a good review for them. I know Jimin's in town too, right?
지민 씨도 와 있죠 오늘.
아, yeah. Yeah.
And so you've collaborated with Coldplay and with Charlie Puth, and your new song Seven is a collaboration with Latto. How great was it to work with that Grammy-nominated singer?
It was amazing. And Latto was the perfect fit for the song. And I love how the song and music video turned out.
Mm-hmm. We saw the music video. It's very exciting, and there were millions of views already. So before the severe weather hit, we recorded a few performances, and you were able to sing Seven, which debuted at midnight, and it's already getting millions of views. Let's check it out.
GMA's Summer Concert Series is sponsored by Revlon Hair Tools. Affordable, bold innovations that are fast and easy to use.
And And Jungkook is here in the studio. That was such a fabulous performance of Seven. Yeah. You know, the video debuted at midnight, and it's already gotten 18 million views.
Wow.
Yeah. And you were so great in your performance. Thank you for debuting it on Good Morning America. What are your final thoughts you want to say to your fans?
일단은 오늘 이 아미 여러분들의 이 에너지 덕분에 오늘 이렇게 그나마 무대 굉장히 열심히 잘 끝낼 수 있었던 것 같고 오늘뿐만이 아니니까 기대 많이 해주시고 오늘 너무 감사했습니다 덕분에.
Excellent. We're going to hear from the translator this time.
Yes, I was actually able to wrap up the performance really well, and I could really enjoy it really well thanks to all the ARMY support and energy. And this will not be the end, so I hope you look forward to my upcoming performances as well. Thank you so much for coming today.
And as we say in Korean, 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
감사합니다. So before we had to evacuate the park, we had, you know, weather-recorded songs, and Jungkook is dancing away because he can't help himself, and he's going to perform the hit single that debuted at number one on the Billboard Hot 100. This, ladies and gentlemen, is Dynamite. Well done.
Thanks to Jungkook for an incredible performance in Central Park.
Yeah.